Okay. Yeah, it decided to crash on me for a moment. Yep. Okay. Now, before I went to the map, there was a mumbler just right in front of me, so let's just go back. No! I am pushing the wrong buttons. Stop aiming at me! Ooh, you got... Stop aiming at the one and aim at the other one, you dumbass. I will load. I am not going to continue. I'm at the boat. Oh, fuck. Well, it's not much. Fuck. But still, fucking hell. Come on. Okay, Oh, can you not? So the camera now is starting to move? Aim at the correct one, dumbass! Fuck! No! Stop aiming at that one! It's dead! Okay, that one has just more of those things. Oh, it's a waste of ammo. Fucking hell. What's that? I don't want to aim at the correct item. Well, enemy. What am I aiming at? You shithead! What the f- Okay. You know what? I'm going around. I'm just not- Not dealing with that shit. Fuck. And there's nothing there, if I remember correctly. You know, if you aimed at the correct enemy, you know, the one I'm looking at, that'd be super. Shithead. Seriously, fuck you. Perry Mason, man of many talents, can't seem to aim at the right enemy. I'm looking at the one at the ground. Oh, let's aim at the ceiling. Actually, let's keep the shotgun on because of the dogs. Or whatever they are officially called. Yes, I'm taking it. I don't care. I do have the hunting rifle, right? How did... without the hunting rifle. fish! You know what? Actually, I should be fine. Hopefully, I'm fine. Right to the south was nothing worthwhile. Oh shit! Wait! Few times they weren't there. Okay. Ooh, if I wanted to. No. If I'm going to, it's going to be after today. After today's stream, just to get the... I don't know how I ended up not with the rifle. Because I could swear I grabbed it. No, I was gonna say, I wonder if you could skip getting the radio, but no, you can't. You literally have to grab it. Come on. You're right there! How can you... Fuck you. Harry Mason! Long distance shooter! Shoots at the wrong thing sometimes. Ah! was pushing the button! Okay, I'll chug a drink. Shotgun. Yeah, I would have been right before. Yeah, I did. I don't know how did I just overlook that whatsoever? I skip grabbing the rifle, because I could swear I did. Why are you such a terrible aim sometimes, Harry? I swear. Okay, after this, just hit. To the right, because there's nothing. South or west? East. See? They're not here this time. What the fuck? I don't understand this game sometimes. One out of five times did it actually show up. Oh, right, there's a health drink down here. Oh, I hear you. Can you? It was, that. Okay. I could have just done that. Oh, well, whatever. It's been a while. Okay, that one is dealt with. I don't remember if there was one on the ceiling or not. Yeah, there is. Oh, can you stop aiming at that thing? Okay. And then there's one more. Why did you? You're right in front of an enemy! Hit the enemy with the shotgun, not the one behind it, you dumbass! Fuck! What is wrong with you, Harry? You have an enemy right in front of you, and you shoot the thing behind it. Use your brain, please. Fucking shoot the thing in front of you, not behind you. Not in back of it. Fuck. Nah, that'd be funny if, that'd be stupid if, like, one of the hounds was right there at the boat. Then again, it would track with, how this game does the enemy movements? Yeah, I run past it and it did nothing. That is incredibly weird. Okay. Now, Harry, aim at the thing at the ground. Okay. So you can change your target. Should be dead. But still, like, you have an enemy right in front of you. When I... Dead. Okay. There was nothing to the left, right? Yeah, the first one had nothing. Time to play roulette. Hallway. Will the mumblers be down this hallway or not? Only time will tell. No. I have more than nothing, game. You know what would suck if a game is just double and it ends up being like a joke and you end up using two times the amount of bullets instead? Be like, yeah, don't take thing here seriously. Okay, I see you. Die. Thank you. Okay, so you're clearly aiming at the ceiling. Nothing. What? Okay. There's nothing up here. Okay. Oh, can you not do that? What the fuck is wrong with you, Harry? I'm not continuing. Still, what in the holy fuck is wrong with you? Hello. I shot you! I fucking shot you! What are you firing at? Say sometimes it moves and sometimes it doesn't. The AI in this game is so weird. Thank you. Fuck. I know. Now to play are the mumblers in this part of the sewer. No. Nope. Seriously, there was only the one time. Guide I looked at said there were mumblers in that part of the thing, but I guess not. I see you up there. Actually hit your fucking target. Fucking hell. Hit your target. Just because you have double the amount of bullets this time around doesn't mean you can just shit them out. On nothing. Aim at the target! Oh, that's why. Oh, right! Get the fucking gun out! Fuck you. There's nothing to the north, if I remember correctly. Technically, I can just book it. Since the guy that I'm looking at does not... The guy I'm looking at does not mention items past the health drink and the handgun bullets that I picked up earlier, so... Ooh-bay. Okay, I'm glad I'm out of that shit. Okay, so I'm at the merry-go-round. To his right, I'm guessing. Ice cream shop. Yeah, those things. If I remember correctly, on the other world. No, that's not it. Yeah, found it. Hello. Okay. Okay. Oh. What? Yeah, I know. Shut up. Okay, I got four of those. Oh no, why did you shoot me? You know, actually, you could have ended this whole thing. Oh no, the top pants. She's red now. She's red in the eye. Okay, once that thing moves, she'll be on one of the rides. Nope! Actually aim at her, dumbass! Actually aim at her! Why did you not aim at her? She was on screen, that means you aim at her. Yes, this run we have to kill her. Actually, I wonder if the shotgun does more damage than the normal pistol. I'm gonna try that. Oh no, girlfriend Sybil. Why are you so angry? Okay, start running. Oh, I see you. Oh, can you? I swear, why do you do this shit? Harry. Why do you not want to hit her? Fucking oh, I swear. I'd rather have the pistol whip than the gunshot. Okay, cool. Also, aim, dumb shit! Actually, I think the L2 actually works rather well in this fight. Why did you miss? Harry, stop missing your shot and fire your gun at her. That would be nice. Let's see if there's any hints. Because I know for a fact you can hit her. Okay, so after this fight is the other side. And she has 10 shots. Can you stop bumping into the ass of the horse? Why is it that she's invulnerable when she's on the horse? I hit her once when she was on the horse. Why don't you want to do it? Just fucking do it. I have the gun out. I pushed the right button, the R2 button. Aim it at her so that you can fire at her. Dumb shit. Okay, that's a strafe. L1 and R2, R1 and L2, L1 are strafes. Fuck. When I push the R2 button, aim at her. Why don't you want to aim at her? Dumb shit. Just aim at her. Okay. Let's try it this way. Because, you know, apparently he doesn't want to aim at her. Ever. When she's on the merry-go-round horse. Because that's, you know, that's totally something that you really don't want to do. Come on, fire your shot. Oh, come on, just... Oh, can you stop that? Thank you. Actually aim at her, actually aim at her, actually aim at her, dumb shit. Why don't you ever want to fire at her? Fire your gun, Sybil. Fire your gun, Sybil. Fire your gun, Sybil, please. Fire your gun, Sybil. One. Two. Three? You didn't fire it a second time? Four? Five? Whatever, don't care. Oh, fucking hell. One. Why did you get caught up on the pole, you dumbass? I swear, you're stupid. Don't get caught up on the pole. That's all you need to know. Just don't. Just don't. I forgot about that. Where the fuck am I? What's that? We don't want you with a map? That's not it. There it is? Yeah, there it is. That's one. Hopefully she's on the inside one. Okay. Two. On the inside one. Well, at least it's not the... one with the weird wheelchair. Come on. Shit. You didn't fire. Inside, not the outside. Eh, whatever. Three. I should have turned around. I still don't understand how I skipped grabbing the rifle when every time I went through that I grabbed the rifle. Oh, what did I do? One. Okay, so if she's on the inside, I'll just on the outside. Two, I think. Okay, so if she's on the outside, I can just turn around and go the opposite direction. Oh, ooh. No! Because her path, okay. How? Well, whatever. Faster, Harry, you moron. I swear. This shouldn't be a difficult fight. It's just stupid. Could you, like... Yes, little one. Yes, I know. What's that? You don't want a map for this place? You're just gonna stay lost? What the? Maybe? You know what? That's a good plan. I'll just stay right in front of her. And I'll just push the wrong button. You know what? Actually, I got sick and tired of this. I'll just load then. Fuck. You know what? Actually, this time let's try the shotgun. And I'll give it one more shot before I... step away for a moment. What the? Why is it that you don't go, oh yeah, I want to try to put the weapon in you? And... this is stupid. The camera will fucking work with me. Oh wait, I did say I was gonna... yeah, I'll be back in just a moment. Okay, I'm back. Jeez. Okay, so this time when I get over there, I'm going to save state at the gate. That way, this time I won't have to. Thank you. Go through all that again. With this. Because it is annoying as shit. Or you know what? I'll save. Right after the first. After the cutscene. Okay, let's run. Okay. System. Save. Save. Okay. What the? Look, load. Oh, this time she, didn't do that. What? Oh, right. Wrong button. Whoops. One. You know what? Let's take a look at my health. Oh, okay. Why is it my bullets are weak, but hers are, like, deadly? Two. You know what? Actually, you know what? Fuck it. After each fucking bullet. After each other bullet. I am not dealing with that shit. Three. No? No? Damn it. Still a three. Rounds fired. Honestly, no, I prefer her being on the outside. Four. Okay. There. Come on. Seven. Oh, five. Not seven. Five. Why am I thinking five? Seven. Oh, whatever. Five. Okay. Come on. Dang it. You have some intelligence in you. Nope. Nope. Ah, dang it. Six. Ah, excuse me. Yeah, I honestly prefer... Seven. Ah. Eight. No, screwed that one up. Nope. Okay. Nine. So there's the 10 bullets, which means now she does not have her ammo. She'll drop her gun and start running after him. Come on! Out! Out of her grip! Get out of... Okay, so it's just yellow. She takes so much damage. Shit. What the f- No. Oh. Oh shit! Jeez. No, you don't get to do that. Nice try, though, Sybil. Oh, fuck! Wait, where'd you come from? Shit. She I'm at the fun part of the game where you have to kill Sybil. Does she have a fuck ton of health? No! Out. Out. Come on. Why? Do you not want to... Anyways, how are you today? As you can tell, I am having a blast, I guess. I don't know. All the while, the music was playing still. Well, whatever.
I figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are or what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask. What? Cheryl, give me back my daughter.
We meet at last, Alessa.
Dahlia Gillespie? Where's Cheryl? Where is she?
Alessa, this is the end of your little game. Mama?
Huh? Could she be...
You've been a ghastly little pest, haven't you, Alessa? I was careless. Thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mommy didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes? Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alessa, my dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do for me.
Me.
Bad girl. Everything is ready. Let's go home.
What's going on here?
And she has a twitch.
Lisa. What happened? Where's Alessa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement. Was scared as hell. Like you said, there were these creepy rooms. But nothing really unusual down there. But while I was down there, I got this weird feeling. Like I'd been there before. Like something happened there. But I can't quite remember somehow. What was it?
Harry... Help me. I'm so scared. I can't take this.
It's only a temporary thing. You're in shock from when you were knocked out. Don't fret about it. You'll remember after a while.
No. You don't understand.
How could he know?
Wait! Where do you think you're going?
Damn, what's that? That sound! It's from down there. It's coming from the basement. Okay, so there's a safe spot at the table. At least I don't have to do...
summoned.
In face-up attack mode.
This town. What could be making things like this? I have a feeling if I take the elevator down, I'll find it. Cheryl.
Dang it. Birdcage is locked, so I need a key for the birdcage. Now, so far, no noise, so that means no enemies. Crack. Oh. So there's a key in here. Oh. Fall leg. Okay, so this is the antique room. What used to be the antique room. Oh, wait, I'm... How many shotgun shells? Oh, Ophiel. This is the stairway down to the basement. Which leads into the school. Which leads into the hospital, which gives me the screwdriver and the pliers. Okay. Okay, so the first room had... Okay, it was this room. Key of Ophiel. And Ophiel was over here. Wait. No, it's this one over here. Alert. Yeah, the puzzles in the original game did not change difficulty. Names engraved on a lithograph, the Grim Reaper's list. Yes, the head count is set up, set young to old, lined up in order of age. Then the pathway opens, awaiting them the frenzied uproar, the feast of death. That's where you get alert from. I forget where you get the clues for this one. Okay, that's zero. That's two. That's four. This must be six. Ten. Okay. Once again, puzzle. Astrology. Six. Six, four, eight. Oh. And we get the plate. Stone of Time. What the? Okay, that's him. Okay. I was going to say... Can you stop this shit? There. Nothing in here. It's weird how there's an indent for those two items. Push it, just go to it. Ophiel goes over here. This one was 8, right? Yeah. Still in green. I get the Stone of Time. Okay, everything else was... okay, that leads back. Ooh. What the f- Why did you get- Okay, that one led back. Okay, so why did you not get staggered? There's nothing on there, is right? No. Cutscene!
Harry?
Lisa, what's the matter with you?
I get it now. Why I'm still alive even though everyone else is dead. I'm not the only one who's still walking around. I'm the same as them. I just hadn't noticed it before.
Lisa.
Stay by me, Harry. Please. I'm so scared. Help me. Save me from them. Please. Harry.
A diary on the floor. Ask doctor to let me quit being in charge of that patient. It's too weird. Still alive, but with wounds that won't heal. Told the doctor I'd quit. Won't work at the hospital anymore. The room is filled with insects. Even the doors and windows, windows shut. They got in to spite me to the hospital. Feeling bad. Need to throw up, but nothing comes out. Vomiting only bile. Blood and pus flow from the bathroom faucet. I try to stop it, but it won't turn off. Need drug. Help me. Okay, what do I have? Okay, so I have that. That's the only thing I have right now. One, two. I know, that one takes me back. Okay, so I have to go back. Okay, so that's the last door. Okay, so go back. Go back to the room with the save point. Use the Stone of Time. Key of Hagith. Elevator. Come on. Come on. Come on! Back up! And I knocked it out of the park. Where'd he go? Right. Oh, you're all the way back there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Take those baby steps forward. Come on.
Oh.
Still has an unusually high fever. Eyes don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Her skin is all charred. Even when I change the bandages, the blood and pus just start oozing through. Why? What is keeping that child alive? I can't stand it any longer. I won't tell a soul. Promise. So please.
high fever. Eyes don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Her skin is all charred. Even when I change the bandages, the blood and pus just start oozing through. Why? What is keeping that child alive? I can't stand it any longer. I won't tell a soul. Promise. So please.
Everything is going according to plan, sheltered in the womb.
But it's not done yet. Half the soul is lost. That is why the seed lies dormant.
And what soul remains captured in that husk is buried deep down in the subconscious.
Are you trying to say it won't work? That wasn't our agreement.
No, no, these are just stalling tactics. If we lend a hand, we will be able to get power. Never fear, the promise shall not be broken.
But the power we could draw now will be very weak. Almost nothing. Unless we get the other half of the soul.
We'll use a magical spell. Feeling this child's pain, it's sure to come.
But that will take time.
And like with the pliers and the screwdriver, this too has indents as to where the stuff goes. Aw, I just wanted to look at it. Relieve pain to recover stamina high. Effects last for a while. You know what? I'm gonna look this up.
Come. Come along.
No. No. I don't want to.
Do what Mommy tells you now. I just want you to lend me a teeny bit of your power. That's all.
No. I don't want to do it.
It will make everyone happy, and it's for your own good, too.
Oh, but Mommy, I just want to be with you. Just two of us. Please understand.
Oh, yes, I see. Maybe Mommy has been wrong.
Mommy!
Why didn't I see this before? There's no reason to wait. Herein lies the mother's womb, containing the power to create life. I could have done it all myself.
Mommy?
Okay. Okay. Shotgun's loaded. No, I haven't on that.
Dahlia.
Well, well, well. To think you'd make it this far.
Where's Cheryl? What have you done to her?
What are you talking about? You've seen her many times, restored to her former self.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Don't you see? She's right there.
That's absurd.
You are the only one who thinks so.
Why? Why are you doing this?
It's been a long 7 years. For the 7 years since that terrible day, Alessa has been kept alive, suffering a fate worse than death.
What, having to listen to you?
In an endless nightmare from which she never awakens. He has been nurtured by that nightmare, waiting for the day to be born. That day has finally come. The time is nigh. Everyone will be released from pain and suffering. Our salvation is at hand. This is the day of reckoning, when all our sorrows will be washed away, when we return to the true paradise. My daughter will be the mother of God.
Did I ask for this? Nobody uses me. You won't get away with this.
Your role is over. We don't need you anymore. What do you think you could accomplish by coming here?
My, aren't we getting cocky? Bet you can't see this.
Lovitus! I thought I got rid of that!
All I had to do was plant it somewhere. Fine. You
And now for the slowest throw in human history. Maybe someday it'll land. Yeah. And she's still dead regardless. So it does nothing for some reason, apart from healing you, I guess. So I might as well do this. I have no other healing items. I'll give it a few tries, and then... Now possess them to guard thy spirit, evoke five rites, and veil thy right. Say, yeah. I'll give it a few more tries, and then I guess I'm glad I have a save right before that boss. Yes, I know. I guess if not, then, Oh, wow. Well. What? Crap, I'm gonna have to go back. Fuck. Hooray! I kind of fucked that up. Okay. This time, grab. There. You now have the fucking rifle. I'm gonna get to the next save point, and then that's gonna do it for me today. And then when I get back to this, I'll be at the end. So, yeah. Oh, fuck off! Keep going west. Head towards the station. Grab some items. Okay, I'll get back to the hospital. That's a safe point, but I just need to get to the hospital. Once I get into the spot for the hospital, run straight for the door. Because there's three dogs. Fuck off. Okay. Actually, I might as well do the cutscene before that, because otherwise. I'd have to sit through that. Yay! I have the sniper. Okay, the hunter rifle. Yes, okay. I'm happy now. Fuck. Anyways, to cut a little short, but I don't want you having to sit through all that again. So that was a thing. I'm most of the way through part of round two, I think it was. Timeline 2. But next time I will definitely be done with Timeline 2. And then we will kick off Timeline 3, which is bad. In bad ending, we save Sybil, and we do not go after the vial. No, that's bad plus. Where is bad? Okay, so in bad ending, we kill Sybil. So. But anyways, that's going to do it for me today. I will post my stream schedule this afternoon. But regardless, with that done, enjoy the rest of your day and goodbye.